Hey guys, welcome to our channel Student Impulse, a unique channel to help job seekers, both freshers and experienced professionals. It also helps the students to get to know what the skill set they have to improve during their studies, which lands them a dream job after their education.
In this video, I am going to share latest job openings in Vijayawada location. It is from Andhra Pradesh. Let us discuss one by one in detail. So firstly, there is a job opening for transport manager. It is from Reliance Retail. So they are going to offer a salary would be 5 to 6 lakhs per annum. So you should have 5 to 15 years of experience to apply. So coming to education qualification, so graduation is must. So you can check here with the roles and responsibilities mentioned here for this position. So if you want to apply for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for IndiaMart for the position of regional sales managers. So only 5 openings are available for this position. So you must have 5 to 7 years of experience, and also you should have team handling experience. So it would be must. And they are going to offer a salary would be 14 to 18 lakhs per annum for this position. So if you are interested to apply, you can share your resume to the mentioned mail IDs. Next one, there are openings available from Altum Credo Home Finance Private Limited. So for the position of credit process associate. So coming to skills, the candidate must have knowledge about file login, CAM preparation, disbursement, vendor management, legal or technical, and MIS preparation. So, and also he should have experience like 1 to 3 years. So immediate janitors will be preferred for this position. So if you are eligible to apply for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for Galeocus. So they are hiring for the field network engineer position, and the candidate should have minimum 1 year of experience in routing and switching. So if you are eligible to apply, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there are openings available for a leading medical device MNC. So they are hiring for the territory sales manager and area sales manager position. So they are going to offer a salary would be 6 lakhs to 15 lakhs per annum, and you should have 5 to 10 years of experience, and the candidate should have a sales experience in interventional cardiology products like drug eluting stents, guidewires, and cataracts, sheath, etc. only. So these are the experience details. So if you are interested to apply for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. One, there are openings available for franchise managers for the Vary Energies company. So you must have 5 to 7 years of experience in channel partner appointment and handling experience is must. So if you are having these skills and eligibilities mentioned here, you can share your resume to the provided mail IDs. Next one, there are openings available for automotive interior trim design engineers for the design Kshetra Technologies. So you must have coming from the engineering or diploma graduate background. So, and also you should have 3 to 6 years of experience working in automotive interior plastic trims design. And coming to job description, you should have hands-on experience in CATIA, VFAL part or surface or drawing, and proficiency in solid modeling, surface design and drawing, and also knowledge in design of plastic parts and injection molding. And you should be responsible for 3D design and 2D drawings of interiors and all these things. So notice period would be 15 days to 1 month. So you should have knowledge in MS Office tools like MS Office, PowerPoint and Word. So and Excel. So interested candidates, if you are eligible to apply for these positions, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there are openings available from LiveSpace. So they are hiring for the project manager, operation lead, modular. So coming to key requirements, the candidate should have minimum 2 years of experience in core interior industry, experience in kitchen, wardrobe, storages, modular and fit out works, and he must have knowledge of individual trades and subcontractors relevant to interior fit outs, and excellent interpersonal and multitasking skills to engage effectively with client, vendors and internal teams, and you should be proficient in AutoCAD, MS Word, Excel and G sheets, like Google Sheets. So if you are eligible to apply for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there are openings available from Puma Group. So they are hiring for the store supervisor or sales associate. So interested candidates, if you want to apply, you can share your resume to the mentioned mail IDs. Next one, there are openings available for territory leader distribution. So you should have 2 to 8 years of experience, and it would be like FMCG industry. And only one opening is available for this position. So you must have you need to handle a monthly revenue of 2 to 3 crores at least. So these are the responsibilities. So if you are eligible to apply for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. There are openings available from Icon Technologies. So they are hiring for the recruiters, pharma or clinical. So you should have about 6 months of experience to apply for the positions mentioned here. So if you want to apply, you can share your resume to the mentioned mail IDs. Next one, there are openings available for a cluster manager mutual funds. So it is from Asset Mind Capital Private Limited. So they are going to offer a salary would be 8 to 10 lakhs per annum. And you should have minimum 4 years of experience in team handling role. So if you want to apply, you can share your resume to the mentioned mail ID. So next one, there are openings available from Oxygen Global IT Services for the Java developer with React.js position. So you should have a bachelor's degree in engineering or technology or a foreign equivalent required from an accredited institution. And at least you should have 3 years of experience with information technology, IT. And you should have some technical skills knowledge HTML, CSS, JavaScript, responsive web design, Bootstrap and jQuery. And coming to job description, you should have at least 3 years of hands-on experience in developing solutions in UI and scripting technologies. And also at least 1 year of experience is required in HTML, JavaScript and jQuery. And working knowledge with source code repository like Git and Bitbucket, and also experience in systems analysis and programming of software applications. So you can go through with all the details mentioned here. So if you want to apply, you can share your resume to the mentioned mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for Hinduja Housing Finance for the cluster manager legal position. So for this, the qualification would be minimum bachelor's degree, and you should have 3 to 5 years of experience to apply, and the year limit should be 25 to 29 years. So interested candidates, if you want to apply for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for HR position. So it is from Canara HSBC Life Insurance. So you should be responsible for onboarding process, collecting documentation process, releasing offers and handling vendor requirement, and you should be having minimum 6 months of experience in HR domain. So the interview timings would be 10 a.m. to 7 p.m. So interested candidates, if you want to apply for this position, you can share your resume to the mentioned mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for dynamic team leaders or city managers. It is from Airtel Payments Bank. So you should have some skills QR merchants, onboarding experience with the reputed payments companies. So interested candidates, if you want to apply for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there are openings available from Liberty General Insurance for the commercial vehicle dealership sales managers. So you should have some skills in the same domain: brokers, general insurance, NBFC, and with the requisite product knowledge. So interested candidates, if you want to apply for this position, you can share your resume to the mentioned mail IDs, and also you can share your CTC, like current CTC, along with the resume. Next one, there is a job opening for credit manager. So it is from Indian School Finance Company Private Limited, ISFC. So coming to eligibility, graduate with above 5 years of experience is required, and the candidate must have handled secured loans and unsecured loans, and you must be excellent in underwriting. So salary will be as per the industry standards, and also variable pay and other benefits will be there. So if you are interested to apply, you can share your resume to the mentioned mail ID. Next one, there are openings for the front office executive. So it is for both male and female candidates, and you should be having 1 to 3 years of experience. So it is from Travancore Ayurveda. So if you are interested to apply for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there are openings for the Altum Credo Home Finance Private Limited. So they are hiring for the credit process associate position. So the candidate must have knowledge about the file login, CAM preparation, disbursement, vendor management, legal or technical, and MIS preparation. So you should be having 1 to 3 years of experience to apply for this position. So if you are interested to apply, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there are openings for RPA freshers. So it is from eAlliance Corporation. So coming to qualifications, BTech, BCA, BCom, BSc Computers, and also you should have basic knowledge in C#, .NET or Python programming, and also you should have knowledge in RPA, UiPath tool knowledge. So interested candidates, if you are eligible to apply, you can share your resume to the mentioned mail ID. Next one, there are openings for territory sales manager and area sales manager. It is from like this for a leading medical device MNC company. So you should have 5 to 10 years of experience to apply. So they are going to offer a salary would be 6 lakhs to 15 lakhs per annum, and you can check here with the qualifications and also skills required for this position. So if you are eligible to apply, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there are openings available from HCG Curie Cities Cancer Center. So they are hiring for the following positions, like a BMT in charge, financial counselor, and consultant anesthesiology. So firstly, for BMT in charge position, one opening is available. So qualification would be GNM RPSC nursing plus BMT trained, and the candidate should have 4 to 6 years of experience to apply for this position, and you are going to get 30,000 rupees per month. So next one, for financial counselor position, only one more opening is available. So qualification would be any graduation or post graduation, and you should have like financial counseling experience in hospital. It could be up to 3 years, and they are going to offer a salary would be 22,000 rupees per month. And third one, for consultant anesthesiology position, two openings are available. So the qualification would be DA in anesthesiology, and you should be having 1 to 3 years of experience for this position, and they are going to offer a salary would be 1 lakh rupees per month. So interested candidates, if you want to apply for the positions mentioned here, you can share your resume to the provided mail IDs. Next one, there are openings available from Axis Securities Limited for the equity advisor position. So you should have some qualifications like NISM certified, and you should have about 2 years of experience as equity dealer. So interested candidates, if you want to apply for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there are openings available for MYP mathematics teacher. So the qualification would be MSc mathematics, and you should have 3 to 5 years of experience so for this position, and IB experience is must, and the salary would be 35,000 to 75,000 rupees per month. So, interested candidates, if you want to know more detailed information about this position, you can visit the official website link mentioned here, and also you can share your resume to the provided mail ID to apply for this position. Next one, there are openings available from Tech Mahindra. So, the candidates should have knowledge in big data, Hadoop, Python, SQL, Azure, or AWS, and ETL. So they are going to offer a salary will be 9 to 18 lakhs per annum. So it would be based on the relevant experience of the candidates. So the candidates should have 4 to 8 years of experience. So for the positions from the Tech Mahindra. So the notice period would be immediate to 60 days. So interested candidates, if you want to apply for the positions available from this company, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there are openings available from Edwai. So they are hiring for the following positions, such as counselors or senior counselors, branch manager and regional manager. So interested candidates, if you want to apply for the positions mentioned here, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there are openings available for front office manager. So it is from Hotel Aira. So you should have a post graduation or a degree or 3 years diploma in hotel management or equivalent. So it's not mandatory, but shall add value to you. So you should have knowledge in Telugu language. So it would be an added advantage, and the candidate must possess minimum 5 years of prior experience as a front end manager, and also minimum 10 years of prior experience in the hospitality industry. So you need to report to the general manager or higher authorities in the absence of the former. So interested candidates, if you want to apply for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for academic consultant. So it is from Fortuna Fix Private Limited. So you should have 3 to 5 years of experience to apply for this position. So required qualification would be RIE pass out with BSc ED preferred, and BED or graduate with the teaching experience in school also preferred. So you can check here with the roles and responsibilities for this position. So if you want to apply, if you are eligible to apply, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for senior recruiter. So it is from NASAR. So you should have 1 to 5 years of experience to apply for this position. So if you want to apply, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there are openings available for micro marketing head. So it is for leading e-com. So you should have 2 to 5 years of experience. Any B2B sales is also preferred. So they are going to offer a salary would be 3 to 4 lakhs per annum, and also incentives. So graduation is mandatory, and you should have knowledge and experience in the following industries. Like it would be preferred FMCG, logistics, hospitality, mobility, manufacturing, retail, and e-commerce. So if you are eligible to apply for this position, then you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there are openings for IT recruiter. So it is from ARK Infotech Spectrum Private Limited. So freshers and up to 2 years of experience in candidates both are eligible to apply for this position. So if you are eligible to apply, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there are openings available for automotive interior trim design engineer. So it is from Design Kshetra Technologies. So the qualification would be engineering or diploma graduate with the 3 to 6 years of experience working in automotive interior plastic trims design. So notice period would be 15 days to 1 month. So you can check here with the job description, you should have a hands-on experience in CATIA V5 part surface drawing, and proficiency in solid modeling, surface design and drawing, and also you should have knowledge in design of plastic parts and injection modeling, and also you should be responsible for packaging and creation of master sections. So these are the qualifications and skills. So interested candidates, if you want to apply for this position, then you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for like there are many vacancies available. So it is from GEMS Digital Media Private Limited. So let us see what are the job roles mentioned here. So they are hiring for senior Android developer, QA, WordPress developer, iOS developer, and project manager. So for first one, senior Android developer, you should have 2 to 5 years of experience, and for QA, 1 year of experience is required, and third one, for WordPress developer, you should have 2 to 4 years of experience is required. So for iOS developer, 2 to 5 years of experience is required. So for project manager, 1 to 2 years of experience is required. So it would be so it is for only male candidates. So interested candidates, if you want to apply for these positions mentioned here, so you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there are openings available for Java J2EE. So the candidate should have at least 7 years of IT experience and also experience in developing J2EE web application, and it would be an added advantage if he worked in environment with Cloud Foundry or Docker, K8s and AWS is used. So these are the qualifications. So if you are eligible to apply, then you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there are openings for field network engineers. So it is from Galeocus. So 1 year of experience is required in routing and switching. So to apply for this position, so if you want to apply, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there are openings for credit manager. So it is from ISFC. So eligibility would be graduate with above 5 years of relevant work experience is required, and CTC would be, it would be based on the industry standards and variable pay and other benefits. So interested candidates, if you want to apply for the position like credit manager position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for area manager. It is from the Infinity Space. So you should have 3.5 to 5.5 lakhs per annum, and also yearly bonus would be there. So you should have minimum about 2 years of experience in handling HNI relationship, sales and financial planning of HNI clients from BFSI sector with good business or market knowledge, and you should be having experience of handling HNI client acquisitions and relationship management and service. So these are the required skills for this area manager position. So in order to apply for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for recruiter. So it is for pharma clinical. It is from Icon Technologies Inc. So you should have above 6 months of experience to apply for this position. So if you want to apply, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there are openings available for Fission Labs. So they are hiring for the following positions such as manual QA engineers, automation QA engineers, Selenium or Java, front-end developers, Vue.js, React.js and Angular Node.js, and also Java developers, SFDC developers and DevOps, AWS or Azure engineers. So for all the positions, you should have about 3 years of experience to apply. So if you are eligible to apply for the positions mentioned here, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there are openings for ARK Infotech Spectrum. So they are hiring for the freshers and looking only for the local persons, that is Vijayawada location. So interested candidates, if you want to apply for the positions, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there are openings for sales manager DST or sales manager DSA, loan against property and secured business loans. It is from Piramal Capital and Housing Finance. So any graduation candidates are eligible to apply, and you should have 2 to 6 years of experience in lab or small ticket lab, and preferably team handling experience is mandatory. So interested candidates, if you want to apply for these positions, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there are openings for US non-IT recruiter or pharma recruiter. So freshers and up to 6 months of experience with candidates are eligible to apply. And you should have a relevant experience in recruitment with 1 to 7 years. And also experienced with candidates must have a clear understanding and sound knowledge of benefits, compensation, US visa or employment types and terms like W-2, C-2C, US citizen, GC, OPT and CPT etc. and along with medical and pharmaceutical. So it would be like US or night shift 7:30 PM to 4:30 AM IST. So it would be a full time permanent job. So you can check here with them and other details mentioned here for this position. So if you are eligible to apply, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there are openings for full-time React UI developer. So it is from ISKI Innovative IT Solutions Private Limited. So BTech, CSE or MCA with the 70% above. So these are the qualifications required. So it is for the electronic health records project and you should have about 2 years of experience to apply for this position. So interested candidates, if you want to apply, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there are openings for web methods developer. So it is from Squircle Intelli Solutions. So the candidates should have 3 to 4 years of experience for this position and the notice period would be immediate to 15 days. And the candidate should have experience in interface development using web methods product suite 9.x or 10.x and hands-on experience in integration server, designer, MWS, JDBC adapter, SAP adapter, universal messaging, broker, trading networks, JMS publish or subscribe using broker implementation knowledge and good and hands-on experience in flat file processing using SFTP and FTPS and RESTful services and SOAP web services. So interested candidates, if you want to apply for the positions available here, so you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there are openings for branch operations officer. It is from SBFC Finance Private Limited. So the candidates should have 1 to 2 years of experience in lab and they are preferring like those who can join immediately or 1 month notice period. So they are going to offer a salary would be around 3.5 lakhs per annum. So interested candidates, if you want to apply for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there are openings for territory leader distribution. So the candidate should have distributors handling experience and the channel sales experience, FMCG, and should have handled the monthly revenue of 2 to 3 crores at least. And you can check here with the key performance areas, like the skills you should be having. So interested candidates, if you are eligible to apply, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. That's it in this video, guys. If you like the video, please like, share to your friends and family members who are in need of job. And if you have any queries, please comment in the comment section. And please encourage us to do more videos in your location. Thank you for watching the video.